In the Cardinal 10th, with Shane Dienst on third and two men out, Slaughter flied to right field, and the first game of the 1946 World Series was in the Red Sox bag after 10 innings of play by a score of 3-2.